Very different now from the last time I streamed. Very, very different. Let's load.
What did I do to deserve this honor?
All right. Actually, there's something I have to do. Let me see. I'm like messing everything up right now. I should have fixed this before I started. Oh no! Let me see. I don't know why this does this. I guess I have to do this before every stream. All right, it's just gonna stay how it is right now, unless everybody's fine with me editing it. Settings, save. There we go. I fixed it. Restart the session. This is really professional of me. Okay. I'm going to start now. I don't know why also whenever I start the game, it goes into like third person mode. All right. So I'm trying to go to Ghost Gate. Alright, this is a bit better. It's like the other Xbox, it's slightly different. I need to figure out the easiest way to get to Ghost Gate. Hello. I need to get to Ghost Gate.
Well met, friend.
Well met. Oh, easy.
Welcome, friend, the day is yours. What should we talk about? I must say, I find you most interesting right now.
Maybe talk. Oh my God, leave me alone.
I'd be happy to talk. My pleasure.
Oh, of course it's nighttime. Stay there. Yeah, I'm a bit famous now. Look how many perks I have up at the top. Oh. Alright, so because you haven't been around to see everything. It's the traitor. I want to go sleep. Heal myself. I made it to like that Ashlander camp, right? And they were all like, you're not the Nerevarine, or, you know, but you could be. And I'm like, okay. And, you know, I went on this quest, and they were like, yeah, you know, go kill this dude from the sixth house. And you're like, okay, sure. And then you go and he curses you with Corpus disease. And you're like, you know, technically the Nerevarine, you know, isn't supposed to get diseases. And anyway, you go to this Telvanni wizard. And he goes, I'm not even, like, thinking right at the moment. Why can't I activate the paints? Anyways, you go and you get the cure, and when you don't technically get cured, this disease just stops progressing, but you keep the perks of having the disease, which, like, so you can't get blight, you can't get regular disease and all this stuff. So it's like basically like you become the Nerevarine. And then I went and met that false god Vivek, and he gave me this the Wraith Guard, and it does all this shit. So, it's intense. And then I got a couple other things that have, like, constant effects on them. Why can't I activate the paints? Give me the paints. There we go. Okay, so which way am I fucking going? I have to go... I'm up at the top. How am I... Alright, I'm just gonna go this way. I've got my map up on the computer so I could find the best way to go. Alright. Which mine is this? Alright, I'm on the right path. Nah. I take damage at, like, random times. Oh, there's so many of them. Yeah, they've just been following me for a while. Yeah, of course. There's just so many of them. All right, I'm at Ghost Gate, I think. I'm almost to go skate. Never been this close to the mountain before. Hello. Oh, they're just annoying. Why, hello. All right.
What do you want of me, Outlander?
I gotta figure out what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's see here. I felt like I had to be here for something. Enter Ghost Gate, get a map, and explore. Okay. Oh, to beat the frickin' game.
Yes, citizen.
Is this to outside? Yeah. Oh, temple.
What do you want of me, Outlander? May I help you, Outlander?
Let's see. Okay. All are intelligent. It's since old. No one has ventured far inside the fence for years. This map shows the locations of the citadels of the various ash vampires. Six house creatures have become more numerous and powerful, and the most powerful can conjure powerful Daedra. Until recently, we've been able to clear roots and keep them clean with raids, but no longer. There are no safe refuges or services inside the fence. You must return here to rest and heal. That was, like, not a helpful map at all. Okay, oh, holy bejesus, what is that on the side of my... I really don't like it. I don't like it. I already don't like it. Defeating the seven ash vampires. The weakest ash is uncovered. Where is this? Oh. That was inside? No. Ha. Huh. Hello. Shrine of Pride. There's a dead skeleton. Let's see if I'm able to do this, or I might have to frickin' level up. Says there's a shrine? Of course. Get out of here. Not right now. Here is a shrine. For the pilgrimage, I'm pretty sure. I made the pilgrimage to go skate and read The Grace of Pride. I have to beat like so many of you fucking people. I like actually hate this. It's a good thing I made that mark spell so I could just go back to the safety of Ghost Gate. No wonder it's called Red Mountain. It's so red. Oh no. Look at this thing. I've never contacted one of these before. It's called a hunger. I have better armor now. I'm not leveled up enough for to go get the ebony armor. But I have dwarven armor now. Look at me. Ugh. These fuckers. Ash ghoul. Now look at this. Are you kidding me? Here, I'm gonna rest. I'm going up this way. Don't notice me. Nobody notice me. It's a fucking rat. Remember when the mice used to kill me? Those were the days. This guy's gonna notice me. Oh my god, there's two! Okay, I'm going after you first. Oh my god, it's a fucking rat. I didn't know. Okay. I know. I noticed that. Look at this fucking thing. Zigzag. Okay. Huh. I'm gonna save. Oh. Of course not. Daggone. Oh. All right. Okay, I see where I need to go. There's one more. Okay. Why is it not opening? Did it. I have succeeded. Yes. I'm still nervous about being in this fucking area. Citadel Dagon. Gotta figure out where else to go. I do not want to go to Dagothor right now. Oh, that's like the final frickin' battle. Right in the center of the volcano. The citadels. However, So, ruins of Coglan. Citadel. Salt on Citadel. I'm trying to figure out what my next course of action actually is. Citadel. It says, enter Ghost Gate, assault the seven citadels of the sixth house, and kill the seven ash vampires, taking the magic items that each carries. What are the seven citadels? Well, I did this one already. So I guess I'll just keep walking up the path. And you know, I'll keep going till I don't feel safe, and then I'll go back and do some normal missions and, you know, kind of go from there. Okay, yeah, I'm going over the bridge. I mean, does that seem fair? I think it seems fair. It's not even telling me, like, where the fuck I am. That's not cool. The map's just black. Ooh. Get over here. Oh. I don't need you right now. I've got enough to deal with. What the fuck sound was that? It sounded like a sheep. Oh no, it's a dude walking around. Zigzag. I zigzagged right into that. Oh. Hello, friend. Is this what I think it is? Oh. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god. I'm gonna, like, actually fucking die. Okay. Oh. Did I? Oh my god, I did it this time. I'm running. Holy shit. I'm a lot stronger now than I used to be. I'm fucking saving. It's been quite a long time since I tried to face him, though. From going in the other way. Alright, so this is the way to Veminol? It's a rat. Okay, I'm saving right outside. What's with all these, like, fucking doors? I'm gonna heal. Oh, nice. Oh, it's so terrifying. Okay. This is actually going, like, way better than I thought. I was so terrified of coming up to Red Mountain. Like, you know, after that first time. Okay. Oh, I did not mean to drink two. Going inside here does really nothing. All right, I'll just go around then. Hello. Oh, holy shit. I'm not over encumbered. Oh, I'm like right on the brink. Thank you. Here, I could remember this. Fortify strength, hand to hand, shield. Like, where am I? I'm in Aldrin. Uh-huh.
Welcome, Dunmer. Let's set aside our differences and talk, shall we?
Maybe not now. Oh, look at that. Come back tomorrow. Rah!
Greet you as a friend. There is much to discuss, much to learn.
I have so many amulets to sell. We have 4 of them. Probably have to repair my armor and shit too. Ah, oh, damn it. I should have known. Just gotta do this a couple times. Make some money. Maybe I should just not pick up so many 6 health amulets. One more time. Alright, well, I was able to beat that dude that was, like, really, really hard last time. So I'm feeling a lot better. Because I went in there, like, hard that first time. And he fucking killed the shit out of me. Armor. Fix me up, bro. Okay, so I did. So I did Veminol and Dusol. I need to do those 2. Have I done this one? I have not. Adrosa. We have two more within the Red Mountain. And then this Maymea. In the Sanctum of Black Hope. Alright, let's see if I could do this one fine. Okie doke. Let's go to Nisus. I'm actually pretty close to endgame, a lot more than I thought. Not gonna lie. Like, I could clear these out pretty quickly if I want to. Like, I cleared out three or four just now? Three? One that I thought was, like, impossible. It's only, like, 8, right? 8:30.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
I hate that it's always nighttime. It always is nighttime. I'm gonna, like, leave the town and then wait. Like, it's illegal to rest here. Thank you. All right, here we go. I'm gonna get attacked by a slaughterfish. Ooh, I landed like right where I wanted to. Okay, I made it. Okay, I actually like really have to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Ready to rumble. I think, anyway. Oh my god, I'm gonna like get fucking like destroyed. Of course. Oh, that's the sun. Of course. Are you still there? Jeez. How many things do I have to unlock? Oh, here you are. At least, like, the dreamers are really easy to beat. Alright, I'll get you out of here, bro. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, I thought he was like a sleeper for a second.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Ooh, everything's like super broke. It's like, no wonder I'm so slow. My agility is zero. Yes, it is. This is so painful. Those are my shoes from a long time ago.
Thank you. I am honored. Truly.
All right, so I did the Mamea. I did Cogorn, Veminol, and Dusol. So I just have the two more, and then actual Daggoth are. Oh, he's at the inn.
Something from me?
Do you need something?
You've spoken with my son? Oh my god, of course he gives me shit. That just makes me too heavy. What else did you freaking give me? This is raw ebony. I'll come back for those later. I'm gonna go sleep.
I can spare a few.
Ooh, this next place is so complicated.
What can I do?
I'm gonna go sleep. You know what I should do? I'm gonna see if this even helps my armor. So I have an ebony curse. Oh, man. Oh my god, he fucking whistled at me. The left pauldron is 10. I'm trying to figure out how to. The Greaves. Ugh, still. Like, I could only replace one thing at a time. Boots are 40. What are these boots? Are 20. 36. The bracer. The left bracer. I'm just like slowly upgrading the armor. Okay. Yeah, just slowly and surely. Let's do this shit. And then I could drop everything here so I'm not over encumbered. I created a restore health, so that's nice. This is so entertaining. Yeah. All right. Oop. Oh, I did not mean for that. It failed. Rib jerky. Ooh, I got a telekinesis one out of that. Just trying to get rid of as much as I can. Ooh, that's a new potion. Now I'm down to like the stuff that like was so further down that I like got bored and went to the next ingredient. Everything just sitting there. I did not want to go up here. I want to go back outside. Wow, it all reset. I don't like being back here. I liked when I was still in the town. Oh my God. Okay. Level one. Thank you. No. So I already got him. That was really nothing. All right, I did it. Now I need to get to this place. Okay. One more. I have like a pretty far walk, or I could just attempt to fly up the mountain, which I might just do. Okay. I'm inside. Well, at least I can heal in here because there's no enemies. I do not. That's not what I want. I am not wielding a lockpick. Thank you. I guess the enemies reset. Lots of books. So many books. Oh, I gained a ton of knowledge. Let's see. Okay. Oh, shoot. I got Sunder. I did not get that artifact, so that sucks. I did, there was one thing I did not grab in that first,
Go on.
Place, so that stinks. I did not want to be here. Go! Just gotta remember that's where I left that, This is not where I wanted to go. I wanted to repair all my stuff, I wanted to sleep. I'm doing pretty good, I guess. Get some restore magicka potions. Yeah, I did not grab an artifact from that first one that I went into.
What can I?
Well, I find myself in pleasant contemplation.
Ah, welcome. What is it, friend?
Let's see.
Thank you.
Okay, well. Yeah, let me see. I got Sunder. I did not get this one. Oh. Yeah, the place I was like, that was easy. Didn't even do what I was supposed to do. Oh my god, I hate this. Okay. Thank you. Okay. What the? In the tower. How do I get to the tower? Oh, okay. Okay, so I did that. Okay, so it says... Okay. You will not be hostile at first. It might be easiest just to go back to my little map marker. And go up the mountain. This could very well be the last thing I do in this game. I mean, besides like regular stuff, but this is like the last main thing I have to do. And the storm's over. That's helpful. Oh my God! I died. They're like coming full force now. What happened? You know what I think I should do? I should have somebody teach me how to use the blunt weapon. That was, like, super embarrassing. How did I go from, like, doing great? It's just like there was, like, a ton of enemies at one time, I guess. Let's see if someone can teach me how to use a blunt weapon. I'm just gonna keep going. Can he keep? He can't teach me anymore about it. All right, my blunt weapon's at 50. That's not too bad. Still 33k left. Hang on one second. I could see where another trainer is that could train me more. She could teach, yeah, this lady could teach me up to level 72, so let's do that. Whoa. Weird shadow. Because this thing has, like, such good perks on it. Fortify attack, fortify strength, drain fatigue. Fortify endurance.
Welcome, friend. The day is yours. What shall we talk about?
Well, here's a fine one. Speak freely.
And with that, it's like as high as I could probably get it right now. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. You know, my fatigue is draining way slower. What are you doing? Okay, I could see a difference. That thing, like, ran over the cliff to get at me.
Thank you.
Yeah, my fatigue has been, like, incredible. I started sliding down the fucking mountain. Let's do an old save here. How do I get in? Oh, there's probably a crank somewhere. Here it is. Fuck. To the south of the entrance. Oh my god. I'm in the outer facility. Okay.
Come, Nerevar, friend or traitor, come. Come and look upon the heart and Akulatar. And bring Wraithguard. I have need of it. Come to the Heart Chamber. I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Come to me through fire and war. I welcome.
The inner facility.
Star, I have prepared a place for you. Bring Wraithguard to the Heart Chamber. Together let us free the cursed false gods. Welcome, Nerevar. Together we shall speak for the law and the land and shall drive the mongrel dogs of the Empire from Morrowind.
I'm in the lower facility now. Oh.
Is this how you honor the sixth house and the tribe unmourned? Come to me openly, and not by stealth.
Now I'm not being stealthy whatsoever. Alright, he's in here.
Welcome, Moon and Star, to this place where destiny is made.
It began here, it will end here. Have you any parting words, or would you prefer to skip the speeches and get to our business? You are the challenger here, after all. So to you goes the courtesy of the first blow. Parting words. Now that you have come to see me here, there can only be one result. Many times I have considered offering to share this place with you. I considered offering to accept your oath of service. You might try to buy my trust by giving me Wraithguard, Keening, and Sunder. I thought we might once again be friends, comrades, brothers in arms. But I have won this place in power by right of conquest, by right of daring and enterprise. I will not risk it to cunning and deceit. I offer you no deals. If you are my enemy, I cannot trust you. And even if you are not the enemy, I cannot let you live. It will all be decided here. I believe I will prevail, but I cannot be sure, and I am vain enough that, should I fall, I would wish to be remembered in my own words. So if you have final questions you would ask, ask them now. I have final questions I would ask you if you would answer. My first one, are you really Nerevar Reborn? And I make my own fate. You are bold. I honor your independence. You are one to teach the gods their limits. I hope the bards will praise the glory of your death in song. My second question is, if you win, what do you plan to do with the power from the heart? Will you make yourself a god and establish thearchy? Or will you complete Akulakan and dispute control of Tamriel with the Septums, or will you share the heart with your followers, as I have, and breed a new race of divine immortals? I have my own secret plan for the heart. Well, perhaps there may be surprises in store for me yet, or perhaps you obscure your plans on principle, or perhaps you are instinctive bluffer, no matter. My final question is, if I had offered to let you join me, would you have surrendered Wraithguard, Sunder, and Keening to me to seal your oath? No, I would never surrender the tools. An interesting response. You might have been willing to join me, but never to surrender the tools. Very interesting. I'm glad I didn't try to bargain with you. And now if you have any questions, ask them. Otherwise, you are the challenger. I wait your first blow. Ask questions. What is your plan for the heart? I will continue to draw divine power from the heart and distribute it to my kin and followers. I will continue to broadcast divine power upon the Blight Winds so that it will touch every soul on Vardenfell, and then more broadly, across the waters to the rest of Morrowind and Tamriel. In time, every mortal in Tamriel shall feel the liberating contact with the divine. What is your plan for the Sixth House? The Sixth House will serve as the elite cadre of our moment. As cultists evolve through various stages of enlightenment, they will become, as suits their abilities, either holy warriors or priests. Their duty is to prepare themselves for service. Their joy and liberation is to enter ever more deeply into the profound enlightenment of the divine dream world. What is your plan for the Dunmer? I will free the Dunmer from the imperial yoke and cast down the false gods of the temple. I will lead them out of their ancient superstitions and gift them with intimate knowledge of the divine. Then perhaps when Morrowind is once again restored to its ancient glories, it will be time to consider whether the Dunmer should cultivate ambitions of empire. How do you justify your crimes? If by my crimes you mean the inevitable suffering and destruction caused by war, then I accept the burden of leadership. The Sixth House cannot be restored without war. Enlightenment cannot grow without the risk of upsetting the tradition-bound bound in a complacent herd, and the mongrel armies of the Empire cannot be expelled from Morrowind without bloodshed. As I have charity and compassion, I grieve, but our mission is just and noble. What happened to the Dwemer? I have no idea what happened to the Dwemer. I have been denied the opportunity to study Wraithguard, and I am not sure how much of Kagranik's lore was invested in his tools and how much of his own sorcery and mastery. I have long studied Kagranik and have come to admire his wisdom and craft. Someday, after the campaigns of the Sixth House are secure, I hope to have time to dedicate to this mystery. Why are you building Akulakan? Akulakan will serve three purposes. First, it will be the champion of my armies, liberating first Vardenfell, then Morrowind, and then perhaps the rest of Tamriel. Second, it will serve as a sower and cultivator of the divine substance derived from the heart. Three, it will serve as the prominent banner and symbol of our cause to defy the Empire, to liberate mortals from ancient superstitions, and to glorify our crusade against the gods. Okay, so it says, heal up. Dagarthur and his minions will attack immediately after entering the chamber. Goal here is to destroy the heart of Lorcan in the center of the Great Dwemer robot. It is possible to get Dagarthur out of the way by luring him off the cliff into the lava with levitate. It's best to use levitate or slow fall to reach the giant robot. Be aware that Dagarthur will teleport onto the bridge the first time you approach the heart. Strike the heart of Lorcan once with Sunder, then five times with Keening to destroy it. Okay. I hope I can learn and do this.
What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place.
Oh my god!
Lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
No, 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 no. Oh my god. How is... Okay. I'm so nervous.
Ugh.
No! Oh! Oh my god.
What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
God. How the fuck?
God, what a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
How do I do this? Oh my God. Hang on.
What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
Oh my God. Oh, seriously? Okay, so where is he? Follow the ledge back around the top. Open the door to the facility cavern. Okay. Do I even have to fight him? Is he dead? Yeah, whacking did work. Oh my God, that was like terrifying. Okay, it says follow ledge, open the door. Once you enter, you will meet Azura. There she is.
You no longer bear the burden of prophecy. You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The doomed Duemer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the tribunal's seduction, the god's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the lost, but let the weeping cease. The blight is gone, and the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to
you. I think he just, like, died.
Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you, our thanks and blessing, our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand of God.
Whoa, I did it. It's like seems very lackluster now.
Is there something I can do for you?
Well, you're the Nerevarine and a big hero, and I don't really know how to talk to important folk like you except to say thank you, Sarah, for everything. I fucking did it. Whoa, when did... Oh, because my strength's up right now, probably. Is it because of Sunder? Oh yeah, it goes back down when I'm not carrying it. Oh my god. I thought that I would have to level back and go back later. Like, I thought I would have to level up and go back. Like, I was gonna leave a mark spell on the ground. Nothing yet, Lewis. I'm working on it. I wanna see if Caius is back. Is he back?
I must say, I find you more interesting.
Yeah, kind of. Well, it's not like it's an older game. Everything's in the frickin'. What do you want? That's real nice.
I'm very
really, all it took was to level up the stupid blunt weapon. See if he's back. He's not back. He's still gone. Well, I did it. I fucking did it. Like, I don't know why I'm saving so much, but I think with all that stress over, I'm going to stop. The main game is done. I still have DLC and shit to do. I haven't gone to Solstheim yet, you know. This lovely island here, Solstheim, that we went to in Skyrim. There's no more blight. There won't be any more ash storms. So. Yeah, maybe next stream I could finally start on Story of Seasons because I've beat the main game in this and I'll just be chilling out, but I'm glad that I got to stream the end and that I actually was able to complete it. So thank you for watching, and I'll let you know when I'm going to stream again. All right, bye.